రాహుల్ గాంధీ మాట్లాడారు అదాని అంశానికి సంబంధించి. అదాని జైలుకు వెళ్లాల్సిందే అంటూ రాహుల్ గాంధీ చేసినటువంటి వ్యాఖ్యలను మనం చూస్తూ ఉన్నాం. చూస్తాం రాహుల్ గాంధీ ఏం మాట్లాడారు ఒకసారి చూద్దాం.
You think Adani is going to accept the charges? Which world are you living in, brother? Obviously, he is going to deny the charges. The point is, he has to be arrested. The point is, he has to be arrested, as we have said. Hundreds of people are being arrested on tiny charges. The gentleman has been indicted in the United States for thousands of crores. He should be in jail. And the government, please let me speak. And the government is protecting him. You think Adani is going to accept the charges? Which world are you living in, brother? Obviously, he is going to deny the charges. The point is, he has to be arrested. The point is, he has to be arrested, as we have said. Hundreds of people are being arrested on tiny charges. The gentleman has been indicted in the United States for thousands of crores. He should be in jail. And the government, please let me speak. And the government is protecting him.
అదాని జైలుకు వెళ్లాల్సిందేనన్నారు రాహుల్ గాంధీ. తప్పు చేసిన వాళ్ళు ఎక్కడైనా చేశామని ఒప్పుకుంటారా అంటూ ఆయన ప్రశ్నించారు. అదానిని కేంద్ర ప్రభుత్వం కాపాడుతోందని మండిపడ్డారు రాహుల్ గాంధీ.
You think Adani is going to accept the charges? Which world are you living in, brother? Obviously, he is going to deny the charges. The point is, he has to be arrested. The point is, he has to be arrested, as we have said. Hundreds of people are being arrested on tiny charges. The gentleman has been indicted in the United States for thousands of crores. He should be in jail. And the government, please let me speak. And the government is protecting him.